With Owlin, we look at news all over the world in all different kinds of languages, and we visualize that in a real-time dashboard. But before we visualize it, it's a huge pipeline that we need to download the news, we translate the news, we cluster articles that are about the same topic, and then we can really visualize where is the action happening in your portfolio, in your country, or what you are watching. We're now about 30 to 50 clients we serve worldwide, and about one third of our revenue is already coming from the United States. In 2012, we were part of Rockstar's first batch of 10 startups that got selected. Very recently, there was a very successful acquisition, which is really, really nice. We're still in close contact with a couple of the startups. Everyone performed at a different level right now. What made us really different than the rest is that we chose to bootstrap the organization and immediately build a business. And so we're profitable already from year one.